Adventures. This is Jerry from Adventures Dreamland. Just a little update. We were patiently waiting on our RV. Apparently, all this time we were thinking we were into the, you know, the home stretch, that it just needed to do a few things and then it would be done. And come to find out, not yesterday, maybe the day before, that nothing's been done. To us, this is a little misleading because we were talking with the person that did the RV, and it's been to two shops. It's still on the second shop, and still nothing has been done. Apparently, their insurance, the person that hit us, there's a miscommunication. Long story short, nothing's been done. So they wanted pictures all over again. It's just, at this point, we're kind of over it. So, long story short, we're just going to put like a little pause on the videos. Really nothing to talk about because no RV. Still working away on the tiny house with the barn build. And instead of just keep dragging it on every week, with no RV and slowly doing the tiny house with the barn built, I'm just going to take a pause, but keep you updated. So not sure how long it's going to be before we get the RV back. We're just a few days from June. This is Memorial Day weekend, so we'll just have to see. So I'm not quitting the channel. It's just at this point, we're just going to concentrate on the final build out of the barn and just patiently wait for the RV. And with so much going on in the world, you know, we're just going to focus on what we do have and not what we don't. As much as we'd like to have the Class C and to travel, and this is, you know, an RV channel, I don't want to mislead you, and I just don't want to keep dragging out different videos of what we're doing this and what we're doing that. I just want to be honest. So it's a pause right now, and when we get things, something to talk about, travel, we get the RV back, then we'll just pick it up where we left off. So I just want to say thank you. I love you, family. Thank you for sticking with me, and we'll see you out on the open road. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. That's not right. Bye-bye.